The fight for an audience is tougher than ever, but Seven's national news boss argues the playing field is also more uneven. Anthony Disegli, speaking at a Melbourne Press Club event, has called on the federal government to ditch the broadcast licence fee charged to commercial stations.
I asked the Albanese government, how many jobs do they think that is? How many TV newsroom shifts will disappear so that we can pay it?
Across 7, 9 and 10, the annual fee is around $45 million. It's been in place decades. Anthony Disegli argues social media platforms and streaming services don't pay a licence fee to operate here.
To a large extent, they're now replicating the model that free-to-air television in Australia has. But they're not paying a licence fee to get there.
It comes at a time disinformation on social media is more prevalent. Some state governments are limiting access to young people.
Against these evil forces, and calling them evil forces is not an exaggeration, there is only one true antidote, and that is the news. The truth.
News content deals struck with Meta and Google are expiring, and some are not being renewed. The future of payment for content deals remains uncertain.
Good evening and welcome to television.
Media landscapes have changed since TV's early glory days. Seven argues the rules of engagement have fallen behind. Blake Johnson, Seven News.